A gruesome discovery on the west side of town this morning. Police say a homeowner off 15th Street called in around 8:30 after she noticed what appeared to be an abandoned car. And when officers arrived, they found a body in that car. Still no word on who that person was or how they died. Well, as the story continues to develop, we'll of course keep you updated on it.